Today, Jeffrey's brother would be in his 60s. However, he would not know his real birth name or birth date. Jeffrey hopes that his brother or one of his 9 adoptive siblings is watching right now. If you have any information that can help, or if you know any of them, please log on to our website at unsolved.com.
Coming up, a policeman is gunned down in a bank robbery, and one of the suspects is a straight